I'm gonna be a little duck.
I see someone in the forest. Wait, is that you? It says Adam.
Is there a clone of me in this game?
What the heck?
You need to show Bloody Mary that you've been going to the gym every day.
I have going to the gym.
I can bench sticky.
Wow, this is really impressive.
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of My Evox.
Yeah!
Today we are playing this super scary Roblox game called Bloody Mary.
Oh, Adam, it says warning scary. Oh, scary Larry.
Now, apparently this game is super, super scary. So you got to be real brave today. All right, Justin?
Leave it to us. We got it. What's fun?
You literally get scared so easily.
You get scared of a stick.
No.
Watch.
You get ticklish.
You scared?
Wait, what's that?
What?
Boom!
Stop it!
Wait, what's that?
Boom! Stop it!
Wait, what?
I won't fall for it a third time.
I'm serious. I think there's something there that time. There's someone right there.
Stop it.
Okay.
You're still scared of Sticky.
No, it's because he's pointy.
Okay.
All right, let's try this game out.
Okay, okay. Okay, Adam, we're in this game.
Yeah.
Shenanigans.
Now, we could buy a flashlight on the left. I think we should probably do that.
Bruh.
Bloody Mary's a myth.
Okay, bruh.
22 people found oofed in restroom.
Bruh. Why is everyone making such a big deal about?
Yeah.
So he's like, why is everyone freaking out about this weird Bloody Mary?
It's probably nothing, bro.
All right, let's go over here. Okay, we're in the bathroom. This is where they said they found 22 people.
Oh, no. Yo, where'd you go?
I'm right here, right behind you.
Whoa, okay.
That was kind of scary.
Is there something in here?
What do we do?
Bloody Mary 1, awaked and trapped.
Don't say it. Don't say it.
I'm gonna turn on the hot water.
Okay, I'm sitting.
I don't see anything.
Hello,
out there.
Hello. Is anyone there? Is this the whole game, Adam? Yo, the guy disappeared from over here.
What do you think? She kills people. Goodbye.
Yo.
Wait, who's she?
Yo, what are we doing?
What? And the TV's different now.
Where are you?
Bro,
I'm in the restroom. Yo.
What?
I fell into the mirror.
You got oofed? You're in the mirror?
This is
so scary.
Yo, that was actually scary, bro.
What the heck?
I'm here.
Don't get scared.
I'm running.
Get out of here.
I'll
get out. Whoa.
Who's this? They got oofed.
Someone got oofed.
Oh, bro.
What happened? There's bloody footsteps. Guys, this is not looking too good.
What?
Keep going.
What?
Keep going through the stairs. What?
Okay.
That was so scary. I'm gonna go in this door.
What does it say? It says people that make it don't need it. People that buy it don't use it. People that use it don't know it.
You have to type in the chat what this is. People that make it don't need it.
Robux.
People that buy it don't use it.
Robux.
People that use it don't know
Robux.
It.
Robux. Big brain. I know what it is.
What? People that buy it don't use it.
It's a coffin, bro.
Oh!
My brain's too big!
People that make it don't need a coffin.
My brain's too large!
People that use it don't know it. Wow, how did you figure that out?
Because my brain's huge.
I know you're smart, but I didn't know you were that smart.
My brain's huge, and you underestimated me and Foxy.
Wait, this game is insane. Guys, let us know if you're able to figure that out. I did not know that riddle.
Oh,
there's like
this?
Some skulls here.
No. Oh, it's spoopy.
Oh, boy.
It's spoopy.
Okay, it's a little obby. This should be all right. Don't fall here, Justin.
I won't.
All right, watch out for Bloody Mary.
Oh, bruh.
All right, here we are.
Okay, we're doing okay.
Guys, make sure to go to Lanky Box Shop because in times like this, I'm glad I got my Boxy here with me.
Yeah.
He keeps me very, very warm.
Yeah.
And very cozy. All right, another oofed guy here.
Pick the right door. I don't know, dude. I'm spooked. Somebody's gonna jump out. Yeah, it's this one. Yo.
It's like moving.
What does this say? What is this? Some sort of code?
Fiespa Lafarso, your guest.
It sounds like when Adam's trying to read Harry Potter. This is what it sounds like.
Okay, what if we read every other letter? Trapped. If you read every other letter, it spells trapped. Does it?
Yeah, it does.
Okay, what about the next one?
It says trapped spirit. If you read every other letter, S-P-I-R-I-T-S. Trapped spirits. Lost forever.
Yeah.
Trapped spirits lost forever. Get out by...
Save.
Saying...
Save yourself?
Saying a... Never. Never!
What the heck? What is happening? Look, we're like teleporting. What the heck was that? What was that game? Wait, do we go back?
Bruh, it's over. It's over.
How did you know to type never?
I said
to say never?
Yeah.
Never say never.
I don't think that's what that song's from.
Fuck, she's, I can handle it. Bruh.
What other Bloody Mary games are there?
Bruh.
Morph Magic?
Yo, what is that?
What a Morph Magic.
What are you?
I'm a little cat.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Now I can be a turkey.
I went to Morph Magic.
Click the animals.
I'm gonna be a little duck.
That looks cute. Okay, here we are in Bloody Mary 2.
Wait, this is the second part of the game,
this
bro.
This is so scary.
It looks like you're bad after the goober incident, which I was not supposed to talk about.
Yeah, it was when I was eating a bunch of jelly.
Don't talk about it. Don't talk about it.
It was a big headache.
It didn't spill. Okay, what is this?
Oh, you're in the
follow
street.
Follow the road. It says follow the road.
Follow the road.
Man, why the chuck across the road?
To go hang out with Foxy?
Yeah, Foxy, you heard that one before?
They hung out in her belly?
No.
Foxy loves chicken, though.
Foxy says, I was hanging out with my friend.
Oh.
John says, how did you get here? I walked here.
Bruh.
I'm just following the road. Oh, it's a big map.
Oh, it's spooky.
Wait, I see someone in the forest. Wait, is that you? It says Adam.
No. Is there a clone of me in this game? What the
It looks like you at a birthday party, bro.
No, I don't look like that at a birthday party.
Aiden, what happened? What happened, Aiden?
I don't know. He's so lonely.
Bruh. Where do we go? The bonfire or this dark thing over here?
Bonfire.
No, I'm going this way.
Okay, your guts.
I don't trust Aiden. I trust my guts and I trust the peanuts.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
What is that? Oh, it's a bloody hand.
Oh, I found a note. Dot, dot, dot.
I stepped in the wrong portal.
What, huh? What are you talking about?
They talking about Slender?
I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go find. What? I see a portal. What is that?
Is that someone else?
I don't know.
Evil Justin.
Yeah, dude, is that Slender? Oh, no, that's a question mark. Okay, what do we do? I'm spooked.
I don't know. It's so scary.
I'm spooked.
Another note?
You found a note. Yes, I did. If you've gotten past the camp, yeah, you're very lucky. Why? I'm going to keep following the road, okay? Be careful. Don't go in the woods. I already did that to go say hi to Adam.
Yeah, maybe there's like hints on each of the notes.
Bruh.
Follow the road. Bruh. Maybe just stay on the road for a while.
What's this? This was not here before. It's a magic portal.
And it's purple like your hair.
Magic portal. Hello, I see you're awake. Yeah?
Press dot dot by. Need help with anything?
Yes, I'm lost.
With what? I need to find Bloody Mary.
No, I don't.
You need to show her your true strength.
How?
You need to show Bloody Mary that you've been going to the gym every day.
I am going to the gym. I can bench sticky. I've worked up from visualization to sticky.
Wow, this is really impressive. Push. Nice. One more. Get it up.
Yeah.
Wow. I didn't realize who I was dealing with here. Big man on campus.
I'll back up if I was you. What do we do now? Talk to John? I thought I talked to all these people already. Oh, wait, John moved.
How did you get here, he said.
Huh?
Just stay on the road. Let's just see where that takes you.
It takes you to Roblox. We've already done this.
Oh, really?
I'm going to the campsite this time.
Yeah.
YOLO.
Let's see. The campsite looks promising.
Yikes. Yeah. It's Sonic!
Sonic!
Sonic Jr.
And he has a note. Oh, he ran off.
Oh, that's a person.
Oh.
We're talking to a fire now. Cool. That makes sense.
What should I do?
Burn, baby, burn! You know what I mean?
Fire!
Wait, he says go to the schoolroom. Why?
We have to. Bloody Mary probably wants to get smart.
Where's the school, though?
Is it there?
Bruh, it's gotta be. Bruh.
Oh, you're gonna look at Mary's old desk.
I don't like this, Adam. I don't like this.
Can you climb?
Yeah. What is this, an obby?
Oh, you're bumping your brain.
It's too large. Yo, how do I get up there? Yo!
It won't let you. You can walk through the chalkboard, though. That's kind of scary.
Let me up!
You gotta climb. Oh, nice, nice, dude! Nice!
Nice.
Having your oof ripped oof and your face. Oh, your eyes oofed out.
I don't want that, bro.
Don't oof my eyes.
Don't oof my oof.
What is this oozy green stuff?
No, don't oof my oof, bro.
What is that?
Oh, it's an early
What is it?
I'm walking up here.
You found some kind of weird diving board.
Yo, don't oof my oof, bro. Don't do it.
Where are we going?
Is this a maze? Look at that. It's like a huge maze. What is
You're
this?
You're on some kind of a wall.
Who's that?
Is that Mary?
No. I'm going to this question mark over here.
Okay, good idea.
I can't see anything, bro.
You got oof!
I oof my oof, bro!
No!
And I oof to my oof, bro. bro.
Oh, Justin got oofed.
I oofed and I'm permanently oofing.
Guys, we got oofed. Okay, make sure to go to LankyBoxShop.com and subscribe. And man, that was a scary game. What do you want to do now?
Bro.
Go back to the gym?
I can't believe I got oofed, bro. At least I didn't get scared. Too easy.
Boom!